Welcome back to the Have You Seen a Podcast YouTube channel. My name is Mason Knight. That over there is Cash Krause. This is our YouTube exclusive Indian cinema trailer reaction. So if you guys like what you see here, please be sure to like the video, comment below, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell notification as we drop videos every single day. So with that said, Cash, what are we reacting to today?
Today we are reacting to Madari, a 2016 yes. Indian social thriller.
Ooh, okay.
You see a lot more social thrillers after Get Out.
That was a big one
for social thriller. But you haven't seen a lot since before. But this did come out before Get Out.
Before Get Out.
So this India might call ahead
of the curve. Yeah, absolutely. My friend.
But stars Irfan Khan.
Of course.
Man does a lot of work. We've been doing a lot of reactions to him lately.
We have.
Let me tell you a synopsis about it.
Alrighty.
A bridge under construction collapses in Mumbai, killing a man's family and launching him on a crusade to bring those responsible to justice. Yeah, that sounds like a social thriller.
Yeah, it does. Absolutely.
It's going to be a thing where he's probably poor, his family got killed, so no one gives a fuck or anything, and then he's going to have to fight.
He's got
to
take things into his own hands. Yep.
I could see it.
For sure.
Absolutely.
One little interesting fact that I did find on this film in where it was shot in New Delhi, Rajasthan, Dehradun.
Yep. Got it.
Shimla and Mumbai.
In Mumbai, yeah. And Rajasthan, we know the police force in Rajasthan.
We do.
Now uses pink as a training video about how to handle like cases and stuff.
And other films, actually. I believe Section 375 as well, they also used as a training session.
Didn't they use the poster for something for like domestic violence or something like that?
Yeah.
Rajasthan police, they see a lot of movies over there.
They see a lot of films.
Love the training over there. Too. Love the training. All right, let's get into it. Alrighty. 3-minute trailer. It's a good amount of time.
Yes, it is.
बस चूजे पे झपटा उठा ली गया। कहानी सच्ची लगती है लेकिन अच्छी नहीं लगती। बस पे पलटवार हुआ, कहानी सच्ची नहीं लगती लेकिन खुदा कसम बहुत अच्छी लगती है।
कब काकू कैसे पे चुपती है, लेकिन ये खबर पक्की है कि होम मिनिस्टर का लड़का किडनैप हो गया।
अरे ऐसे कैसे कोई होम मिनिस्टर के बेटे को किडनैप कर सकता है?
सारे झूठी खबरें फैलाते हैं।
नचिकेत, मैं तुम्हें फ्री हैंड दे रहा हूँ, मुझे रोहन चाहिए।
तुम मिस्टेक कर रहे हो, तुम्हें नहीं पता कि मैं कौन हूँ।
8 साल के बच्चे को भी पता है पावर क्या चीज है, किसको उठाना चाहिए किसको नहीं उठाना चाहिए।
यू ब्लड,
जो कहूंगा नहीं समझोगे। 5-10-15 साल बाद शायद वो कहे का असर होगा गहरा।
हमें बच्चे को इस तरह से ढूंढना है जैसे वो किसी जूते के बिजनेसमैन का बेटा है, होम मिनिस्टर का नहीं।
योर हेट डजंट मैटर बट माय हेट इट मैटर्स, इट्स केपेबल ऑफ मच वर्स।
बच्चे की सेफ्टी के लिए अलर्ट की वजह मत बताइए, जस्ट वार्न देम, इस प्रोफाइल का एक टेररिस्ट कवर के लिए एक 8 साल के बच्चे के साथ मूव कर रहा है।
मेरा भी बेटा खो गया है, छोटा सा बड़ा मुंह खोल के कोई खा रहा था, उसके अंदर खो गया मेरा बेटा। गलती किसकी थी पता करके बताए मिनिस्टर मुझको। उसूल ये कहता है कि एक और बेटा खो जाएगा।
I was the ideal voter।
अपनी घर गृहस्थी आटे दाल में उलझा हुआ, जो सपना दिखाया देख लिया, जो टीवी ने बोला जो अखबार ने बोला मान लिया, लेकिन तुम मेरी दुनिया मुझसे छीनोगे मैं तुम्हारी दुनिया में गंज जाऊंगा। नहीं मिलूंगा मैं, कैसे ढूंढोगे? कपड़ा लत्ता शक्ल सूरत सब 125 करोड़ जैसी है मेरी, नहीं ढूंढ पाऊंगा।
Oh, man. Wow. I kind of like that.
I know. That was pretty wild.
Irfan Khan playing the bad guy, the vengeful father.
Yes.
That's a cool role.
It is a very cool role.
That looks interesting. It kind of reminds me of the Gerard Butler movie. Did you see the one where they break in and kills his parents or whatever? And he spends like 10 years meticulously planning how to get revenge on everyone that was involved, that the people leave. And
it does look like that. And it looks like he goes to extreme lengths this film.
By how long his hair gets, it looks like he takes some time to plan that out, which I like that kind of thing. That looked pretty fucking cool.
It did. It looked very intense, too. Irfan Khan looked very... something that I haven't, I mean, you know, we just reacted to trailers like The Lunchbox and Hindi Medium, where he's a nicer guy. This one, he looks very, very intense, very serious.
Very vengeful. I like that a lot. Yeah, him telling he's going to tear down people's lives for tearing his down. Cool. That looks fucking awesome. Let us know if that is good and worth watching.
Absolutely.
That looks really interesting.
It does. This is a T-series film as well.
Yeah, and Madar, we didn't even mention, but it translates to The Puppeteer.
The Puppeteer, yes.
Whoa. Looks good?
It does look good, absolutely.
Yeah.
All righty. Well, that is our trailer reactions for Madari. If you guys like what you've seen here, please be sure to like the video, comment below, subscribe to the channel, and hit that bell notification as we drop videos every single day. Thanks for watching, everyone. My name is Mason Knight. That is Cash Krause. And until next time.
Adios.